can fact check him in real time. Last time at the first debate, we had millions of people fact-checking, so I expect we'll have millions more fact-checking because, you know, it is, it's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Yeah. Because you'd be in jail.
Secretary Clinton.
We want to remind the audience to please not talk out loud. Please do not applaud. You're just wasting time.
And Secretary.